Thank you.
When I was a child, I once asked my mother, "Where did I come from?" She answered, "Why, we all sprouted from the mushroom forest, of course." Nightmares soon haunted my sleep. I dreamt that I was lost among the toadstools. I awoke in tears. Felt the warmth of my mother's embrace as she comforted me. It is something I still remember to this day.
Oh.
Thank you. Mail Moogle at your service, Capo.
Capo!
Here you go, Capo. I've got your reply, Capo. So long, Capo. I've got this.
Haven't you? It's about time we got serious, too.
Yeah. We'll get moving tomorrow.
Right. Well, see you around.
Farewell.
Thank you.
When the grandfather of my grandfather's grandfather was still a child, no one in this land could challenge the might of the Liltees. They forged weapons of iron to bring the world under their dominion. But eventually, the mine was exhausted, and the Liltees' unstoppable conquest ground to a halt. The Liltees' ambition vanished along with the iron. They abandoned the mine, where monsters now thrive.
Ready?
this.
I'm tired, Capone. It's your turn.
Thank you.
Paint me, Capone. Hello, Capone.
Thunder!
Hail Moogle at your service, Capo.
Capo!
Here you go, Capo. Got your reply, Capo. So long, Capo.